a small boy down in Texas. I rode the train to see Grandma in Kansas. I remember the excitement that I felt when my mom and dad first told me I was going. I can still hear the call of the porter. Come on, son, it's nearly time to board her. He picked up my things with his free hand, waved down the tracks at the brake man. Good Lord, what happened to the trains? Since they've gone away, things aren't the same. Each time I cross a railroad track, I wonder if they're ever coming back. We pulled from the station rather slowly, and there for a while I felt lonely. So I bought a sandwich and a soda, and watched the countryside go by the window. I long to ride a train like that once again. Go around the curve and see the engine, to hear the famous call of the conductor when he says, tickets please, and then, thank you, sir. Good Lord, what happened to the trains? Since they've gone away, things aren't the same. Each time I cross a railroad track, I wonder if they're ever coming back. Good Lord, what happened to the trains?